Lord, people lost out there and they don't know it, but it's you they're trying to find. That's what it is. They're trying to find God, and the devil's crafting different things to get us as close to God as possible without God. That's one of his greatest plans. The closest we can get to God without God, we think we don't need him.